Pushing it off the draw. Fiddler puts it right out front. Turnaround shot by Walsh. Rebound. They score!
Pretty good job of working it, but Walsh, one of the hotter Hornets now, picks up his 8th point in the sectional play.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still leaving them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, because Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ed him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard.
Hi, my name is Bob, and I approve this message.
Magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants a breast of magic, 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 magic.
Get a little bit later. Now it's Walsh with it looking in on goal. He scores! Walsh goes 5-hole and the Hornets lead 6-2.
Nice job by Walsh. I've loved his work all season.
Oh, the Jags are buzzing here in the latter stages of the period, and a big save there by Benjamin. Back the other way comes Walsh. Gets away from the Wicklund check. Stays on the puck. Quick
wow.
Move. Scores! With authority. What a move by Walsh.
Great.
He finds Fiddler for the layup.
Using his strength. We've seen it all season long. A big body and really just bounces off that check on the half wall. Continues to move his feet. And then has the patience to set up his line mate with a beautiful pass. Here it is. You see him just shrug it off. And Fiddler. Someone.
Lay. What's up? Yeah.
Kane is in the building.
Yeah. All right, I'm ready to show.